Lini Putaseri died while doing her job. The 31-year-old nurse succumbed to the Nipah virus infection while she was tending to Nipah patients in the Kozhikode district of the southern state of Kerala. Lini stands out amongst the 13-odd people that died of the deadly virus in the state. She is an example of the risk that health personnel take on a daily basis. Lini's death also shows the poor working conditions of nurses in India. While it is the doctors that diagnose the disease, it is the nurses who spend maximum time tending to the patients. According to the World Health Organization, nurses are at the risk of contracting life-threatening diseases like HIV, Zika virus infection, and tuberculosis. Yet, nurses remain overworked and underpaid in India. According to the numbers and also adding to the woes, nurses are required to undergo a special course after getting a degree in nursing. The All India Nursing Federation is fighting a battle on two fronts. One is to get nurses a better pay, and the other is to get them respect by getting them a permit to write a basic medical prescription. Reports also say that India will need over 6 million nurses in the coming years. It is time for India to acknowledge its unsung heroes.